Perhaps this is a little better video of the spray bar in action, since I just restarted my tank after a little maintenance in the sump. That is so much better. I'm sorry y'all had to watch that other video, because it was pretty darn clean under the rock lift at the time. So anyway, that's a little better idea of how the rock lift is working. If you've got allergies or something, I'm really hoarse